all your favorite fairy tales as grim, dark. Think an Anglo-Saxon epic featuring a race of cottagecore short kings written by a Catholic.
The gods are dead.
And we definitely want them to stay that way. It's like a Dungeons & Dragons game that, like, never ends. Ever. Think the war in the Middle East, but instead of oil, we're after immortality.